Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Just one announcement for my mother. Mother, I'm not playing Joseph tonight. Actually, my name is Jake Lattiser, and I'm a proud member of the Essex Rattlers, and we'd like to welcome you to the Capitol Theater for tonight's performance of Joseph and the amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat. All proceeds tonight will be going to hospice, so give yourselves a round of applause for supporting hospice. While we're into giving rounds of applause, I'd like to thank all of our volunteers, our performers, and specifically that wonderful orchestra behind me called Music Express. Let's give them a nice round of applause. Music Express.
And the cameraman.
We'd also like to thank our sponsors that are plastered all over here in color, CAW Local 444, FM 95.9, The Rock, St. John Vianney, The Mix, and the Windsor Star. I'd also like to thank them for sponsoring tonight's show. We're going to have one intermission. It's going to be a 20-minute intermission. And as Amelia Zorn, you don't want her ruining this wonderful concert and energy. So not only do you want your phones off, they need to be actually not on mute, but actually off, and pagers because of the amount of energy you're going to feel here tonight, okay? So, without further ado, I would please ask you to sit back, relax, and enjoy tonight's performance of Joseph and the amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat. Enjoy the show.
Thank you.
Some just don't have anything planned. They hide their hopes and their heads in the sand.
Now I don't say who is wrong, who is right, but if by chance you are here for the night, then all we need is an hour or two to tell the tale of a dreamer like you. Some are not, but if you think it,
want it,
dream it, then it's real. You are what you feel.
But all that we say can be told another way,
in a story of a boy whose dreams came true. And it could be
my eyes drew back the curtain to see for certain what I thought I knew. Far, far away, someone was weeping, but the world was sleeping. Any dream will do. I wore my coat
flash. Joseph's mother, she was quite my favorite wife. Never really loved another all my life. Joseph was my joy because he reminded me of her.
Or two. The dreams of our dear brothers are the decade's been young. It's talked of stars and golden sheets, but just a load of corn.
Do not grieve, he would not want you to. There's one more angel in heaven. There's one more star in the sky. Joseph will never forget you. It's time, but we're gonna get by. There's one less place at our table. There's one more tear in my eye. But Joseph, the things that used to burn, of his last great battle, a lump comes to my throat. It takes a man who knows no fear to wrestle with a goat. His blood-stained coat is driven into his final sacrifice. His body may be past its peak, but his soul's in paradise.
One more tear in my eye.
But Joseph, the things that just occur, lie through the line, never die.
On his name with pride and courage,
and no tears shed.
He had not laid down your life. We all would now be dead.
Thank you.
taken to Egypt in chains and sold.
Oh,
and shut out the light. Do what you want with me. Hate me and laugh at me. Darken my daytime and torture my night. If my life were important, I would ask, will I live or die? But I know the answers lie far from this world. Close every door to me. Keep those I love from me. Children of Israel are never alone, for I know I shall find my own peace of mind, for I have been promised a land of my own.
Joseph's luck was really out, his spirit and his heart.
Yeah.
lifetime in prison seems quite on the cards.
Tired and torn.
we hear. Joseph is a punchline, it's really gonna blow your mind. This is gonna live. Now they were good, let's see if you can do better, right? Here we go. Hey! That never gets old. Do you know who I am? I own everything. Everything! I own everything, and she gets me a pink scarf. You're lucky I'm sweating. Get back in line, would you? I guess I'm the only person that can make this look good anyway, so it's not bad. It's a little warm in here. Anyway, you were saying?
Well, I understand the bimbos the corn, but I'm not too sure about the cows. So I was wondering if you could just give it to me one more time, Mr. Pharaoh Man. Please?
You think this is easy, don't you? You think it's easy out here, you know, putting on a show for everybody? You think Nino wants to play the song again? I ought to smack you upside your head. What's wrong with you? I'll sing twice. I'll sing twice. That's all right. Now listen up this time. We're only going to do this one more time. You get me? All right. Hit me up one more time, Nino. Come on, let's go. I want to hear some noise here.
Well, I was walking along in the banks of the river, stepped back down, came out of the night all alone. Boy, in a bed, where I'd be behind me, spying at the piano, stepping on the cows at the street.
Yeah, I love you too, baby. I'm gonna come down and
Sign me up. Little sweet thing, 40 girls up there ain't enough. Where is number 41? How are you doing, sweet thing? Oh, you're standing up for me, will you, baby? Embarrass yourself with the pharaoh, would you? How you doing tonight?
Fine.
What's your name, sweet case?
Janet Janice.
Janet? That's my favorite name, you know. Janet, you want me to sing you a song, Janet?
Yes, can I sit down?
If you want me to sing you a song, you're not to stand. Look at the camera here, we'll get you a little souvenir. Love me tender, love me sweet. Excuse me. Never let me go. Thank you. You have made my life complete. Oh, Janet, I love you so. I'm gonna stop now. That's a little souvenir for you, Jenny. Y'all enjoy your night, all right?
Of bumper crops are on their way.
Ooh.
Years of plenty, endless wheat, and tons of hay.
Ah.
Your farms will boom, there won't be room to store the surplus food you grow. After that, the future doesn't look so bright. Hunger gets luck, change completely overnight, and famine's hand. Off the land, food at all time low. Noble king, there is no doubt what your dreams are all about. All these things you saw in your pajamas are a long range forecast for your farmers, and I'm sure it's crossed your mind what it is you have to find. Find a man. I just don't know.
Who this man could be, I just don't know.
Who this man could be, I just don't know.
Who this man could be, I just don't know.
Who this man could be, I just don't know. Joe!
Oh.
Thought that 14 cows could mean the things he said they did. Joseph, you must help me further. I have got a job for you. You shall lead us through this crisis. You shall be my number two.
Pharaoh told his guards to get the chisel from the local store, whereupon he ordered them to cut the chains that Joseph wore. Joseph got a royal pardon and a host of splendid things, a chariot of gold and gold, a palace of singing rings. Joseph,
Pharaoh's number two.
Joseph,
Joseph,
Pharaoh's number two. Joseph,
Joseph,
Egypt looks to you.
Joseph,
we are the perfect team. Old buddies now, that's you and me. I was wise to have chosen you. You'll be wise to agree. Abraham, but now we're a partnership, it's just a piece of cake.
Greatest men in Noah only goes to show up.
Anyone from anywhere can make it if they get a lucky break.
This would be a happy ending, perfect place to stop the show. Joseph, after all, is going about as far as he can go. But I'm sure that Jacob and his other sons have crossed your mind.
How had famine hit the family? Joseph left behind.
Feels like wasn't quite that bad. And how he is ever
here. This is what we hope he'd say.
All this tugging at my heartstrings seems quite justified. I shall give you what you came for, and once more beside.
Mr. Reese, take me, 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 take And I There's one more angel in heaven.
now on.
Wash your eyes, oh, mother, yeah. Wash your eyes.
Well, right behind you, fine, healthy animal king. Tell the cow that was getting about.
Jacob's family were finding it tough.
For the famine has caused our son. Prepared, we are sick, we are ill, we are getting sick.
It's enough to make anyone weak.
We are down to our very last sheep. We will starve if we hang on right here. And in Egypt, there's food all is there. They got corn, they got meat, they got fruit and drink. And if we had the time, we could see our snakes.
Thank you.